Hey everyone, I am at yet another Max Car Wash location. This is the southernmost one, and it is a Shell on 184th Street and 112th Avenue. There's nothing that special about it. It's another G5, but it does say Max Car Wash on the machine. And really, car washes in Miami, at least around here, they're really not that interesting. Like, everything is a Ryko soft gloss or some sort of laser wash, usually a G5. There's like 100 G5s in the city. Oh, dude, what are you doing? Makes you wonder though, how well does this one operate? Let's get in this right. I mean, it's hard with one hand. At least they knew to change the menu, unlike the other place.
Please enter your code by touching the corresponding buttons. Touch enter when finished.
Stretch.
Please wait. Thank you. Please go forward.
It's not good if your credit card thing doesn't work. You don't want that happening. I'm probably not going to do any more Max car washes. They're not that interesting, and most of them are downtown. I'm in the outskirts. This is a speed bump. There's only like one other unique car wash around that I could think of that I still haven't shown you. That sign looks like it's had better days. What do you mean spot free rinse? guess the surface protectant's out of order today. What can you do? Oh, never mind. It's given to me right now. Clean that window now, otherwise it's gonna spot up. Okay, again, nothing fancy like most G5s, but seem to do an alright job. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this video and have a good one.